Hey guys, thanks so much for tuning in. If this video seems a little choppy and a little messed up, I do apologize. About halfway through, I got absolutely exhausted of editing, and it took me like 3 hours to edit it. So if it gets a little choppy, I do apologize. But thanks so much for tuning in. Towards the end, I did lag out and didn't get like a full ending clip. So it is a little choppy there at the end, but I just want to thank you guys so much for tuning in. It was an absolute blast doing this challenge. I do suggest you guys doing it. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. Hit that like and subscribe button down below and have a great day.
So we are doing the Sims 4 dumpster challenge today. It's probably going to be very interesting, but we're going to give it a go and see what happens. So basically in this challenge is you have nothing. You have no money, so you can see zero simoleons down here. You have no money. All you have is a dumpster, and you have to successfully survive and thrive from just having a dumpster. So just dumpster diving. You can keep any furniture that you get out of there, any food. You can't go to other places and shower. So obviously their hygiene goes down when they go into the dumpster. But if you get a shower out of the dumpster, you can keep it. It's fine. So we are going to figure this out. This sim is not particularly created for this challenge. He is kind of struggling a little bit because he's a party animal. So he's going to be very bored, and it's going to be very interesting. And he does have a raccoon. I didn't create a sim just for this, but I figured the raccoon might be okay because, well, they love trash. So let's see how this goes. So day one, and it started out in winter. So it's going to be very interesting, but let's go ahead and change his outfit into his main outfit, which is his party hat, which he's extremely embarrassed of this hat. Like, it's really sad. So anyways, my dumpster does not have anything in it right now. So what we're gonna have to do is see if this dumpster over here has anything in it. It does not. So we're gonna go, I think it's fair that we can use dumpsters in any part of the town. So let's go dumpster diving and see what we can get on day one. I'm gonna dive for deals. We can keep any money that comes through. And I need to get, if that guy gets in front of me, no bag man. You shall not get in my dumpster. My dumpster, back off. Let's just see what he can get. He got a dressed square table in a questionable condition. Right on. He's making friends. Some black dye. We don't need any dye. He's so embarrassed of that hat. Bless his heart. I can't even. Oh. She gone. Oh, she stopped. He found some salvaged parts. His hygiene really isn't going down that much. Maybe the, ooh-wee, we got $4. Serenade us, brother. Go for it. Ew, what's that? Where'd that just come from? That's disgusting. Did he wet himself? Dive, brother, dive. Some recyclable material. Alright, this one's empty. He's disgusted. What is he? Dumpster dove. He's not happy about it. Yucky dumped. The loathsome stench. It lingers like a well-aged cheese. He's not happy about this at all. Got work to do. Look, he's just walking. He don't even care. Come on, brother. A questionable table. All right. All right, we got a refurbished dining chair. Yay, we can sit now. What'd you get that time? Nothing? He is not happy. He's so nasty right now. We got a questionable writer's desk. Ayo, $4. We're up to $8. $8. We're doing pretty good. And this is just day one. A questionable bed. We can't use it though. But if we get enough money. Ooh, what's that? Jazz one golden. Right on. We don't have any walls to put our art on, but maybe we'll get there. Some recyclable materials. Okay, let's go home. Home sweet home to our dumpster. Maybe we can become best friends and then we can woohoo in our dumpster. That's how he can get fun. I wonder if we can become married. Is that against the rules? And her help me? Uh-oh, here we go. He just threw up on the ground! He is disgusted from himself. The dirty birdie may have found some amazing treasures, but he still can't help the... Wait, where'd that go? He still can't help but tasting regret. Oh no. Yucky dumped a loathsome stench that lingers like an LH cheese. Oh no. And now he's gotta pee, but he doesn't have a toilet. So he's literally gonna have to pee, like, he's gonna have to pee on himself. Well, at least he has a friend. This is exciting. Tell a joke about ducks, cause why not? Wait, did she just kiss me? Why did she just kiss me? I don't even know her. Alright, all rested up. He can't go TT in it, so... Oh, he just wet himself. Oh no, rip. Well, he feels better now. My raccoon's asking for a litter box. Sorry, bro, you're just gonna have to poo on the ground like a normal raccoon. I love how he just has a dumpster, but he can browse on the web. Ew, the cat's eating it. He is drinking my urine. To die for meals. So that he can eat. So he gonna go diving for some meals. Thingy! What's up, brother? How are you? We are doing the dumpster challenge today. Look, he found fruit muffins in the dumpster. Yes! Let's eat them fruit muffins. Oh, they're poor quality. Oh well, he'll get over it. I'm great, Thingy. It's Saturday, so I'm feeling real good. He keeps throwing up because he's so disgusted with himself. Like, he is not happy about this challenge at all. But good, I'm glad you're doing really good. Alright, he got an action figure. It's not really like I would rather have a shower, but action figure works. I'll take an action figure. He found a freezer bunny snow globe. He just keeps puking on the ground. So how do you win this challenge? So basically it's like a rags to rich challenge. You try to get enough stuff and enough money from the dumpster to like build a home. And kind of like make it to the end. So that's basically how it goes. I found a wide love. In questionable condition? Oh, that looks like a love seat. So anything in questionable condition means like it's not usable. So you have to get enough money that you can restore the items. I found a portal potty. Oh, it's in questionable condition. So we found a toilet, but we can't use it because it's broken. Yeah, so you just try to dive for enough money to survive. And I just keep finding recyclable materials, which I don't need or want. All right, I found a jacket bike. I can ride my bicycle around. He's so disgusted with himself. Like, he can't even right now. He's so. No! Oh, yeah, throw it away. Nice. So that gave us more trash. Sweet. Look at my little motorcycle. I'm so excited. So, yeah, we're gonna see how far we can get on this before he just dies. I don't think he'll die. I think he'll be fine. I found a coffee table. And for some reason in this neighborhood, everyone has bags on their heads. And I really don't understand why. So I'm still trying to figure that out. I don't know if he needs to have a bag on his head, but I don't even know how to get one. Found some recycled materials. I found another bike. I don't need two bikes. I need a shower. Or like a bed or something. More recyclable materials. No, I don't want those. I think I can just throw those away though. More. Okay, I'm starting to get mad. I don't want recyclable materials. I found a coffee maker. In questionable material. Or in questionable condition. Uh-oh, he's getting hungry again. Found a chair. Okay, we've got to go to this place now and dumpster dive. All right, let's dive for meals real fast so that we can get some footage. If he gets in front of me and steals my food. No! You. He's gonna take all my stuff. Get out of here. Okay, so I only popped in quickly before I took a shower. Chat to you later. All right, Thingy, thanks so much for jumping in. Please hit that like button for me if you can, and hop back on if after your shower if you want to. Okay, he's gonna eat this random fruit. I appreciate you coming in though. That's so sweet. He keeps puking on the ground, like he's just throwing up. We found a bed, but it's in questionable condition. No. Look, this is what I mean. All these people have bags on their heads. Like, why though? Why you got bags on your heads? $7. Now we're up to 15. Woohoo! Now, so time for you to go home. Bye, Felicia. Oh, he's cleaning up his own throw up. That's kind of sad. What a bummer. And then he just throws up again. She said, "Why'd you do that?" Oh, looking good. Look at this nice little home here. Can I use this toilet? I can repair the toilet. Is that allowed? Let's see what happens. Because it doesn't cost any money to repair a toilet, so I think that's a part of the challenge. Why are you just standing there? Repair it. Yay! I have a toilet now! It's so exciting! Look at it! And I can throw these in my dumpster. Use the toilet! Yay! Success! Look, he said, "You got a toilet? Why can't I have a toilet?" All right, we gotta dive for some food before he dies. He can't shower, so let's dive for meals. Let's see what he can get out of here. Oh, look at him. He got on his bicycle. God bless him. Look, his fun goes up when he rides his bike, so that's good. get off your bike and dive for some meals. Ew, there's a rat. Get you some food, brother. He found some pancakes in the dumpster. Look at him go. Pretty poor quality, but it's food, so he really is not in a place to be picky. Ugh, look at those things. He just said, I'm done. I'm gonna set these down now and fall asleep. If he gets enough sleep, we're gonna dive for meals again. And our goal today is to get a shower. We need to find a shower in the dumpster. There he is. Alright, dive for another meal. Because food. Ooh, this dumpster is full too, boy. We can dive for it for hours. I got a BLT sandwich, heck yeah. Oh, it's spoiled. That's okay. He's already miserable enough. Just eat it. He now has a toilet that he could be fine off of. Alright, then we're going to dive for deals. So let's see what we can get. Ooh, put this in your inventory. He can't. He can throw it away back into the dumpster, though. Throw away. Good, it's like overflowing now. Yeah, houndstooth died. $9 more! Woo! We're getting there. We are getting there. No more dyes. I don't want dyes from this stupid trash can. $2! We're up to a whole 30 simoleons. Oh boy. He got a questionable table. Give me a shower. An upgrade part. He's just thrown up all over the ground. Alright. Dive for deals. He's getting tired again. We got a fridge. It's in questionable condition, but we got a fridge. More dye. We do not want dye. Dye equals bad. No more dye. And the dumpster's empty. Now get on your bicycle. And go strut around town. God, are you kidding me? Okay, there he goes. Look at him. He's just trying to have fun, this guy. He's just trying to live his best life. I bet he drove up to that house thinking, boy, I wish I lived there instead of my dumpster. Sad day. Ooh, what's that? Stop. A wild soy plant. Oh, I wish it had soybeans on it, then I could plant it myself. Maybe that's what we need to do. Maybe we need to dive around and see if we can, like, get some plants to plant. Ooh, go dive for deals. Turn around on your little bicycle. Nope, you come back right now. Look at him. In his hot dog costume. I can't even. Like, why'd you choose a pink helmet? That's a pretty nice bike, though. Ooh, I got a refurbished table. Oh, in questionable condition. $3 more. All right, go home. So, we have a full day of diving tomorrow. Let me see what we've got here. So we can put our new furniture out. We've got our nice new desk. We can put it next to our nice chair. Which means we can put our coffee table off. We can't put our coffee maker on there. We've got an actual plant thing, not to brag, but that's really nice. So we'll put that like behind our good little thing. I wish I could hang my I think with $33, we could probably, like, I want to make an actual living room over here. Like, put that behind. This is a real fridge! We have a kitchen! Shut up! Oh my gosh. Okay. This is good news, everyone. This is really, really good news. Okay. I think I can build a wall with $33. Nope. How much is one wall? $60. Oh my gosh. Okay. We have a fridge. I guess I could give him a treat. Alright, let's repair the fridge. Please don't get electrocuted and die, or else I'll lose the challenge. All my cat wants is... a treat is $5? No way. And it put trash. Yo, I have a fridge. I have a fridge. That's so exciting. Okay. So now I don't even have to die for meals now, which means more garbage. Heck yeah. Today's mail. What do you mean I have to pay? I don't have anything. I don't have any. Oh, because I have a fridge now, which means utilities and a toilet. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's dancing now. He was alright. Alright, he's getting a little hungry, so... Yep, there you go. Take a piece. How do you have food? How do you have leftovers? Were the leftovers already in the fridge? Oh my gosh. I mean, I'll take it, but... Ew. Die for deals. Get it, boy. I need a shower. He's just puking on the ground. He's so disgusted. It's just puke all over the place. Found a table. Another table. A chair. I got a shower! Oh my gosh, I got a shower. I got a regular shower. I don't think it's broken either. Oh my gosh! Okay, so, like, I have a legit bathroom over here now. I cannot believe that. I'll put this in the living room with another sofa back. I'll put this in the kitchen. I have a legit shower! I cannot believe that. He can now take a bath. Okay, I still have to repair it. Look, he gained a skill. This guy's leveling up, not only in his handiness skill, but in life right now. I cannot believe this. Day 3, and we got a shower. Oh my gosh, which means more garbage. Okay, take a shower. Take a brisk shower. We don't have time for all that. He's gonna be in there for like 3 days. Why are you not? Keep taking a shower. Like, get good and clean, boy. Oh, he's gotta clean his shower. And use his toilet. I'm so proud right now. Like, he is really making it right now. I cannot believe it. I got another coffee maker that doesn't work. I don't need... He just keeps puking all around his dumpster, which makes it $3! Yay! Which just makes it even worse. He's already disgusting again, so he's gonna take a bath this time. I can't believe we got a shower. I'm done right now. Okay, okay. Come eat again. Get leftovers wherever you got those from, because that makes no sense to me. Oh, look, he's finally in a good mood. Look at him. He's eating a fruity delicacy. This guy's living his best life right now. I don't care what y'all say. Like, he's happy. Look at him go. Okay, he's tired again, so let's dive for a few more deals and then go to sleep. And then we'll invite our friend over. Because our cat... $4! We're up to 40 whole dollars now. Okay, go to sleep. Let us dumpster dive again. I'm so glad we don't have to dive for meals anymore. I got a legit table. I have like almost a full kitchen now. No oven, but I mean, he didn't really need one. $4! We have enough to buy a wall! $5? Oh my gosh. Okay, dumpster's empty. Go home. I have. You're not getting my money. You're gonna turn my power off? Oh no, don't turn my power off. Don't turn my power off. Oh no. Take a nap, dadgummit. Oh, it's snowing now. Oh dear. Oh yeah, let me get my table out. My real life table. I'll put it in my kitchen. I want to change the color of it because ew. Look, it's actually really nice. And I have a sink for my bathroom. This is legit. I have three beds. A little ridiculous, but it's fine. An end table for that bed. Oh, I can put my figurines on my table now. And put my nice snow globe over here. I don't like the way it's angled, but it's fine. I can put my action figure because look at him. Okay. Look at all my valuables. These are my treasures. What does she want? I called to inform you that your great grand second once removed cousin's friend's grandpa has passed away, and for some reason has left you a vast fortune. I can't. Suit yourself, say goodbye to your simoleons. Look, he's happy. He's dancing around. Oh, he's getting something else. Okay, come fix your sink. That'll give us more garbage to put in our dumpster, and you'll have a working sink. I'm so excited right now. We're actually doing really, really good. Now clean it. Clean it with vigor. Look at us. Okay. So let's die for deals in our own dumpster now. $98? Oh my gosh. $89? Where's all this money coming from? Hurry, keep at it. Holy cow. Wow. Okay. Let's finish dumping for the rest of the day. What is that? Let's finish diving for the rest of the day. And then when we come back, I'm pretty sure I can build him like, oh, she wants to come over and hang out. Sure, just don't be mean to me like you usually are. We got a legit chair. Look at that rat. I wish I could like catch the rats and cook them for supper. Little kid, what are you doing here? I got, what is that? A kitchen upgrade part. Get off your bike and finish diving for deals. No. God. You have work to do, Magnus. Stop. You're not driving anywhere. Let's get some walls going here. I can't believe we have enough for walls now. That's all my money. And I probably can't paint it, can I? No. Not enough money to paint. Yes, I can. Look at it. That's nice. Okay. Put my art on it. I mean, not to brag or anything, but my house is looking really good. Looky there. I'm making it in the world now. He can actually sit down and have a meal. Like, we're doing really good. Oh, I should give him some. Give some food to Taco.
Derpna! Plus! Smabot!
Did he even eat it? Yeah. Oh, look at him. Can you go give him some more? Oh, best of friends. That's so sweet. Why are you yelling at people? God. Magnus has learned that Raya is an esports competitor at Rain Day Entertainment. Okay. Okay, just to get this cat off my back, I'm going to buy him a litter box. Oh, how cute is that? Cozy cottage ottoman. That means that goes into the living room. I guess we can put this here. Okay, the ottoman goes by the couch. We've got two refrigerators here. Look at us. We can put a fridge in the living room. And a fridge in the bedroom. And we've got two coffee pots that they will not let me put out anywhere. Okay. So, in the morning when I have light, so go disco nap for a while. Oh, I meant to buy the cat a litter box with the money that I have, so. Just so it will stop meowing at me. And then when I clean it out, dun-da-da-da, I will have poo-poo to put in the dumpster to die from. There you go, boy. I got you. Look, he just went straight to it. Poor guy. He's been having to go for like 7 days now. Now I can clean it out and put it in my dumpster. Let us dive for deals in this dumpster. You got another bed. Some more dye. $6. Some salvage parts. A new chair. Alright, that's it. Dumpster's empty. Go home. They're doing it. They're doing it in the dumpster right now. Oh my gosh. What? Look at all this! No, come back! Come put this in your inventory! Look at all this trash! Best day ever! Hurry, come back before they clean it up! Hurry! Yes! Okay, now go home. Oh my gosh! I'm sick of this recycled materials. I got 900. Oh my gosh. Okay. Next dumpster. I got $900 out of that one. What the what? He got a good bit of fun on the way to the dumpster. I found a vampire squid. What is that? A perfectly Preserved mustache? Huh? What's that mean? What's a perfectly preserved mustache? All right. So let us sell this stuff. Wow. Can I put it on my table? What? What is that? What can you do with it? You can mount it? We're mounting it to the wall, for sure. And what is a perfectly reserved mustache? It's covered in. Okay, we're selling the mustache for $100, but I'm keeping the vampire squid. 'Cause he's pretty rad. Now let's do this. Let's build a home. Can I delete that? I'm gonna sell it. It's her fault. Oh, I didn't get the money for it. Womp womp womp. Okay. So dumpster first and foremost needs to come over here. Ooh, that's almost all of my money. So let's make it a little smaller. I can have a roof now. Moving on up to the east side. Moving on up. We finally got a piece of the pie. Give us like a little porch here to put this on. I need a door. Is it gonna let me buy a door? No, doors are probably expensive. $50. We got a door. Still have to sleep outside, but I can at least put it underneath. Will you cooperate with me, please? I can at least put it underneath the roof so that I'm not getting snowed on. And put this out here. I'll put even a little bed. I mean, a little nightstand. Look it, how cute. Okay, we're getting there. We actually have a little home. Admit, I'm doing really, really good. I finally have a house. It's not great, but it's a house. Basically, what that. I think I should be allowed to. That's what I'm gonna do. If I have extras, I'm going to be bad. And I'm gonna sell them for money. Because I think if I have extras, I shouldn't have to use them. So, but I'm not gonna buy extra stuff. I'm just going to repair what I already have so that I can actually make a living room. Look at it! I can make my house a home. This is surprisingly like all. Oh, it's probably the same color because it's snowing. I guess you can come over. Even though you hate me and always want to just take pictures of me. Look at my nice furniture. All right. Let's keep doing this thing. They're just building stuff, being friends. I told her to leave. Look at this snowman they built. He has a monocle. Okay. Why don't you come eat something? He just lives off ham and cheese sandwiches. I've almost done it. I have almost created the perfect little home. It's so cute for him. Basically completed it is you start out with just a dumpster. So this entire lot was completely empty with just one dumpster. And then you jump in and you like have to dumpster dive. So everything this house is created from are items that I've pulled out of the dumpster. So I'm winning right now. I got a TV the other day. Like, I've got this bathtub I've got to repair. I'm pretty pumped about it. successfully. He has not died. I have gotten a lot of amazing things. Like, I think I've survived. I think I've successfully completed the challenge. Pub table. I wish I could just get some lights. Another toilet. Like, quit giving me the same things over and over. Another TV stand. Kitchen upgrade part, some dye again, some more recyclables. Why can't I say that word right? Recyclables. Come on, just get some lights and a countertop, please. One whole dollar. Woo! I got a countertop! Yay! Okay, that was on my list. So, wait. Die for deals. Maybe there's a light in that. $2. Oh, is this trash I can put in there too? Okay, hold on. More trash. Why have I never noticed that trash jumps out of there? Okay. I might. Another bike? Oh my gosh, that's like my 7th bike. How many bikes do I have now? $64. Woo. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bikes. Come on, give me a light. I just need a light. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I just need a light. Another shower. Ugh. One light. And I'll say that I've completed the challenge. One light. A painting. Ugh. Come on. He's... I mean, that's a very large picture. Okay, that's gonna bug me, but that's fine. This chair, sell it. The shower, we already have one. Sell it. This chair, I'll have to fix. The countertop, we got a countertop. We'll put our glorious table here. I don't know, set it over here. That's nice. Look at it. You know what? In my opinion, I should be able to duplicate anything. Wait, I can sell this stuff? No. I already have a stereo, already have a toilet. Uh-oh. I'm gonna put these on here now. Look at it. Okay. I think I should be allowed to duplicate since I got it from the dumpster. Okay, and I think since I have over $5,000, I should be able to have lights. There we go, and I want a rug. And my job will be complete. Let's get this rug because I love this rug. I did it! My rags. Oh, let me get some columns real fast just to make it nice and make a little patio. Just sell this anyways. Okay. Well, they're kind of fun. Gosh, that's not even close to where I needed it to be. LOL. Alright. Move. Can I change the color of it? Yeah, that's nice. Okay, then put this one here. That's fine. And make a little patio. Ooh, I could honestly make like a little courtyard. Put some plants out. Would have never done it, but this was a lot of fun and I really, really enjoyed it. So if you've never tried this challenge on Sims 4, I would strongly suggest it. It was so much fun.